A man, a 54-year-old West Side man, was just south of North Avenue Beach last night about 7:20. He was with his nephew, who actually witnessed this horrible accident. He was on the beach, nowhere near the water, and he had attempted a backflip off a 3-foot-tall retaining wall on the lakeshore, but really nowhere near the water. And he was not successful, and he landed on his head, and he was pronounced dead at Northwestern Memorial Hospital a short time later. The firefighters went to the scene and they tried to perform CPR and save him on the scene, but he didn't make it and he was pronounced dead about 8 p.m. at Northwestern. And it was described as an accident by the police. The autopsy will be today. And I have reached out to his nephew to find out what they were doing at the time or how this could have happened, and he hasn't reached me yet. So.